a little bit more dialed in, but now I just put a brand new software update in this.
Yeah.
So it's all learning it all new again. And I got it, it's going real slow out of the hole right now. I'm trying to turn it off. Slow.
Yeah, compared to when I was here last time. I was
just trying to figure out a way to make it leave harder.
Not bad.
That's not all right.
I'm sorry, why you got it?
That's why I was saying to Jason the other day when
I resurrected it from like 2 years ago.
Oh, did you? You had one 2 years ago?
Yeah.
8.
210?
Yeah,
one. Oh, going faster.
Sounds loud. Yo.
You're lifting early, eh?
Going by the cone.
Oh, you were about 10 feet before the cone before you lifted.
Really?
I tried to drive.
Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. 2-0.
What? 68
miles an hour. 2-0-0.
Pulling the trigger slowly, or is that just full throttle?
Full throttle.
Finally?
We did it! Yeah?
199.0.
Ah, nice.
Hey! Welcome to the club.
I'd be happy if it's even close to that. 04-70.
204?
215 and 71. It went 210 before.
Just in case the GNS doesn't cross the path.
Good backup though.
That's just it. It's a good backup. Can't do it.
63 mile an hour.
I think I bent something when I rolled.
Yeah.
1-9999. Here we go. 203. 203.